This is the elevator at the Lurgentine Hall. It's an Odyssey Air Power 2000 holus hydraulic. Here it is at zero. Classic Otis leveling. Down to minus one. They re-leveled. Richard, stop pointing the camera, please.
Sorry.
The indicator's completely not working.
God.
Here we are at minus one. Let's go up to one.
Bit smoother. Isn't it?
Yeah. Here we are at one. Back down to zero. Series one fixture's got a Mercy telephone floor directory. Capacity is 630 kilos. Air person's built in 1985. It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling. And here we are back down to zero. Indicator is completely not working.
I had to sort it out.
Now we can exit the elevator. Now the indicator is not working from the outside, and so is the inside. There it goes, and that's it.